John Stockwell.
Yeah,
what's
yeah.
What's
just cool, man. Just having fun and working with a guy that I enjoy to work with, and he likes working with me, so we just get together and just get to work, you know?
Yeah.
You know, I don't know. Just fun working with the guy. I surf with the guy all the time. We play and have fun, and I mean, me and his kid are like tight. We just do whatever and just have fun, you know? I pretty much like he's Hawaiian me into his family. He's Hawaiian for like put me in part, as part of his family, so it's really cool. Yeah.
Now, do you dive in this movie? You do, right?
I do a little bit of diving, not too much, man. I'm more one of the bad guys. It's sitting on top of the boats, someone that doesn't really know how to swim but knows how to work on the engines and stuff like that. Yeah.
And I hear that you get into a fight with Jessica Alba in this, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, so tell me about your fight scene.
Pretty brutal. I didn't expect it to last so long, and because you know you see stuff on film and it's you know you got like 5 minutes of whatever you're doing. Oh, no big deal. Okay, you would get it done in a day, but no, it wasn't like that. It was like I went and I did like 3, 4, 5 different, you know, 5 different weeks going and working on it. I got a gaff hook in my shoulder by mistake, so I got a big scar, gashed across the say. I've got scars on my side from a tiger shark banging itself against me with its tail, whacking against me, and I got the sandpaper skin, so it rubbed off a bunch of skin on my side. My back, I had to go to the doctor for my back because they kept picking me up and I kept dropping on the metal surface of the boat, which is, you know, cast. It's iron. It's pretty strong. And my back ain't as strong as the iron, so I took a few blows there. I cracked my head once. I broke my eardrum when there was an explosive on the glass because I go to headbutt this glass. And for you to get my head through the glass, you know, they blow the glass. It was, you know, tempered glass. You ain't going to put your head through that for real. So it blew up. And I thought it was candy glass. I didn't know it was real glass. So I had glass shards kind of cut in my face. And I had my ear was perforated. So my eardrum was ripped and bleeding. And I don't know. I went through a lot of stuff. My hands got jammed up pretty bad from just, you know, running through things. Getting glass in my feet, glass in my hands. But
wasn't there a point where you said, enough, okay, I am finished sacrificing my body for my art?
Well, my back, I was like, after a while, I got a little sketchy, because there's this one point where I have to come out of a hole in the boat to come and chase Jessica, and when I'm coming up out of the manhole, I bang my back on the edge of the hole, so I hit my back, and I kept running, and I fell down for real, and it was, you know, I think they actually used that part, but it was a lot of pain involved, but it doesn't mean anything really when you look at what your work is going to be like after. It's really important to have good work.
Is this your friend putting you through this?
Yeah, he's my friend. You know, no, he is. He really gave me a break. You know, he's given me two huge breaks in my life. And I mean, I don't know anything about this scene, and I know that people say whatever they're going to say in front of the camera. I'm just going to be straight. I don't know nothing about this stuff. I'm just here in the moment, having a good time, and I'm just going to keep doing what I'm doing, just enjoying myself. Yeah. You never know, you know. If I'm not going to be in it, no big deal. He's my boy. If he needs me there, I'm there. If he doesn't need me there, it's all good.